This is... That is Martin Stinker backstage at the Sound Academy. We're standing here with the guys from USS. We got Ash and Jay, a.k.a. the Human Kebab. Their album, Questimation, just came out. It's a follow-up to Welding the C-Drive. That was the album that gave us Hollow Point Sniper Hyperbole and Porno Star Trek and...
2 and 15, 16.
What's the deal with the name?
Well, this is what it starts with.
Now, why would you pick something as difficult as Ubiquitous Synergy Seeker? Like, if you're gonna make it difficult, you should have put in like a Sante Gu or some Umlau or something in there.
You know, I was working in a factory and I was just a dude that lived in the suburbs. I didn't know that we were gonna be standing here seeing the face of Martin Streak, who I've heard on the radio every single day, you know, pretty much for my whole upbringing.
Dirty shirt and knocking on the membranes of reptile brains like Mr. Furley. Jack the Tripper, pineapple juice sipper. I don't do crystal hens, no use for ripple, cause we drop like Merkel stocks. Scoobity doobity doobity, tripping it down the pizza.
You still do the blender and smoothie break in the middle? What do you put in the smoothie?
Usually strawberries and bananas.
I've had to I had to sprint across London, Ontario to find pineapple tidbits that were covered in dust, which was amazing because they were, you know, probably around when the Philippines, when France and England or some country was fighting over them or something like that.
You're not really up on your history, are you? So what's next on deck for USS?
Probably gonna work.
We got some roofing to do, Martin. Yes. I gotta go think of some more band names that people are gonna hate.
That's Jay the Human Kebab and Ash from USS. This is Martin Streaks backstage at Sound Academy.